Welcome back. Throughout the stay-at-home order, many Minnesotans are thinking of unique ways to support and celebrate each other, also while social distancing. And today, a high schooler received a nice birthday surprise that involved luxury cars. Fox 47's Camaria Bray joins me in the studio. And Cam, tell us more about this celebration.
Maddie, I met a young man who was celebrating his sweet 16 today. And with the help of his family, friends, and a group of Tesla cars, he got a memorable birthday celebration parade.
Well, it's my birthday, and a bunch of friends and family friends came to celebrate, I guess.
Sam Kalina's celebration involved luxury cars.
Yeah, it's his 16th birthday, and we're all obviously in quarantine. So I was trying to think about a way that I could make it special, and I'm part of the Minnesota Tesla Club, and I drive a Tesla. So, and I'm part of the Tesla Divas group, and I put a shout out to them saying, what do you think we could do? And they said we could do a parade.
Some of those drivers drove down from Minneapolis.
There's this wonderful initiative that is to help celebrate people's birthday. And so we come out and we do parade, we get together, we enjoy the day, and we bring some cheers in time of pandemic.
And bringing cheers was definitely accomplished.
It's nice that they all came here for me, from Minneapolis.
He even shares the same birthday as his older sister, Sydney, who lives out of state. And as the family celebrates two birthdays, they'll have this message in mind.
You know, we're living in really unprecedented times, but we have to try to be a little bit innovative and a little bit creative in how we continue to celebrate milestones of all types.
And happy birthday to Sam and his older sister, Sydney. In the studio, I'm Camaria Bray, Fox 47 News.
All right, Cam.